pristine button pushing time. Yeah, kid, whatever. Yada 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 yada. You did what? You did who? What? Who? Where? When? Why? Fight in my way. Yeah, do you want these?
Oh, cool.
I'm dying. You're hurt. Oh yeah, whatever. We listen. Come on. Just leave. Get out of here, kid, before I push you off this bridge.
Yeah, but anyway, in the other story, the kid,
he probably does in this story, too.
The kid...
I'm predicting that he was watching.
You tell the kid to get out of here, and the kid, the kid runs away, and he slips and trips on the ground, and you have a choice to save him.
I don't know how I did that.
So you kept the book, but... Is that what you did?
Yeah, I kept the book and glasses.
Both of them, okay.
This is hard.
Yeah.
Oh, crud, I hate this one. Get me out of here. Brr, heights races! Ah, it doesn't teach twice too. Here, here, you stupid. Oh, it's backwards. Oh, why is it backwards? See, that's what screws me up.
Yeah,
there's no way. This is interesting. This is different.
Oh,
never gotten this far. Dead though. Yeah.
Bye bye.
See, I've never gotten that far.
Yeah, I know. That was way further than me. How much was your health left?
Half. Hey guys, what you're seeing now is a sped up version of the fights we had with Undying, me and Cameron. And, of course, it did not go well the first session, so I'm having some music playing, some royalty-free music from YouTube, while the fights are all sped up for the rest. So you guys can stop watching if you want, but if you want to see it, it's there. And I hope you enjoyed the fight at the beginning of this episode, and stay tuned for more, because more is coming. I just got done editing the first session, and moving on right on to the second. See you guys then. Hey guys, hope you liked that Undertale video. We have more coming out. We have some more Don't Starve and possibly some more videos. I'm trying to record some more, so I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe if you want. If you don't, that's okay, I guess. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.